Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to part 4 of my God of War Let's Play. So to start out, I'm just gonna break some of these doors to get these chests. Any wooden door I believe in the game, you can pretty much break. I don't think you can break like this. Yeah, no, not those ones. Oh, didn't mean to hurt you. Sorry, bud. Just getting some orbs so I can level some stuff up. I don't know if there's anything over here other than like these things. Yeah, so I don't know why I had such a big problem with that last fight. I don't think I need to open that or go there yet. Pretty sure I go this way. This will probably be a shorter episode. I'm pretty sure this is a shorter area. I could be wrong though, knowing me, it might take longer. So you're gonna break this, and right here is your first collectible for this area. A Gorgon's Eye. Doing that way too early. And missing. Give me the blue, give me the blue! They had a bad time. Is this one? No, it doesn't. It's like this door I should be able to break. Yeah. From like, I think I know how to like beat or like go through this level, but after this, I don't really know. Or no, never mind. I've been farther. But not too much further. Still cannot upgrade that. I think I'm gonna upgrade that and then I'll go back to upgrading either Poseidon's Rage or like the main these things. What do I do? Maybe I don't go this way. I know there's an area over here I could jump across. Okay, that's where I'm supposed to go.
I know who you are. I know what you've done. Monster.
Wait.
Stay back. Get away from me.
She really don't like me.
Stay away. Don't come near me. Keep away.
I'm trying to help now. Shouldn't have ran that much. Right here should be your last collectible for this area. Just need one more to get that magic upgrade. Jump! The hatch is locked. I have to go down and grab that key. Okay. I like freaked out there. I didn't know if that was like a death fall or not. There's a key in her pocket. Will you take it? Yes. Should I go through here? Nope. Okay, other side. So pretty much I have to go through all this again to get to that hatch. I'm sorry, I keep doing, like, look at my lips, I don't know why. The heck? Destroy magic shields with- okay. I didn't do that right. No. There you go. Not so good without your shields, huh? Oh, get away. Are these guys just gonna have shields from now on after this? Or just certain ones. Oh, Medusas! Get away! I don't want to turn to stone. Ow. Yeah. Oh, well, there's too many people here. Can't see what I'm doing. Oh, I learned that little thing at the bottom right is like, I forget what it's called, but it's like super mode. I press in both of the joysticks, I think, to do it. So let me do it. There we go. I'm not gonna do it now because I might need it a little bit later. I'm not sure when the next boss fight is. Ow, dodged too early. Is there anything in here? Nope, more respawns. Ow. Yeah, 2-in-1. Get over here. Oh, you know what? How many people are in here? Not enough, I don't think. I was gonna try to get the combo thing by using Poseidon's Rage. Am I even saying that right? I feel like I'm butchering his name. Poseidon. I feel like I'm just butchering his name. Oh, they gotta kill everyone. You too. Oh, he still got me. At least we can kill these guys easily like this, unlike the other ones. I clipped that, so I thought it was gonna keep me over there. I was gonna be upset if I had to do that again. Come on, man. There we go. Pretty sure this level's almost over. Ooh. Yeah, bad timing for you guys, I'm sorry. Alright, before we go in there. Short episode, but that is going to do it. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and comment and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you for watching.